गुड मॉर्निंग एक्सला स्टूडेंट्स. और अनी टॉपिक इज सरफेस एरिया एंड वॉल्यूम्स. सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन अबाउट 10.4 एक्सरसाइज फ्रॉम द चैप्टर. So this nothing but an sphere. See here, radius of the sphere is r. Then surface is area of sphere. What is the formula here? 4πr² and also volume of sphere is nothing but 4/3πr³. Next, I need any sphere. Surface area of the hemisphere is 2πr² and also total surface area of hemisphere 3πr². Next, volume of the hemisphere is equal to 2/3πr³. So what are the formulas to find the hemisphere? Surface area is 2πr², total surface area is 3πr² and the volume of the hemisphere is 2/3πr³. The radius of the sphere is 3.5 cm. Find its surface area and volume. Solution. Here one sphere with. What is the radius here? R is equal to 3.5 cm. So I am going to convert this into fraction. So we can write 35/10 cm. So radius of the sphere is 35/10 cm. What I need here? I need surface area and also value. Surface area of given sphere is equal to, what is the formula? 4πr². Surface area of the given sphere is equal to 4πr². Here 4 means 4, pi means 22/7, into r² means 35/10 into 35/10. Now see here, 5 7's are 5 2's are 5 7's are 5 2's are 2 1's are 2 2's are 2 1's are 2 2's are 7 7 gets cancel. What is the remaining here? 22 into 17, 7 2's are 14, 7 2's are 14 plus 1 15. So surface area of the given sphere is 154 cm². Surface area of the given sphere is 154 cm². Next, what I need here? I need the value. I need value. Volume of given sphere is equal 4/3πr³. So 4/3 × π means 22/7. r³ means 35/10 × 35/10. Now first calculations. 5 7's are 5 2's are 5 7's are 5 2's are 5 7's are 5 2's are 7 7 cancel. 2 1's are 2 2's are 2 and 2 cancel. 2 1's are 2 11's are. So what is the remaining here? 11 × 7 × 7/3. So remaining here 11 × 7 × 7/3. 7 7's are 49. 49 plus 4 53. So it is 530. It is 17. So the value of the given sphere is 179.6 centimeter cube. Find the surface area of the sphere. The surface area of the sphere is 1018 2/7 centimeter square. Find its value. Solution. Here I know the value of surface area of sphere is equal to 1018 2/7 centimeter square. But here I don't know the value of the radius. If you know the value of the radius, you can find value. So before going to find value, you have to find the value of the radius. What is the surface area of sphere? 4 pi r square is equal to 1018 2/7. You may convert. By converting this, you will get 7128/7. 4 means 4. Pi means 22/7 into r square is equal to 7128/7. It is 88/7 into r square is equal 7128/7. Now r square is equal 7128/7 into 7/88. 77 gets cancel. Now I am going to take 11 table. 11 8 is 88. 11 6 is 66. 5 remaining. 52. 11 4 is 44. 88, 11 8 sir. So it is 8 8 is 81 sir. R square is equal 81. Then R is equal root 81 is equal to 9 centimeters. Now here I know the value of the radius. Now I need to find the volume of sphere. Volume of given sphere is equal 4/3 pi r cube. So 4/3 into 22/7 into what is the value of the radius? 9. So it is 9 into 9 into 9. 3 ones are 3 3s are 88 into 81 into 3/7. 3054 into 8.3 centimeter cube. So after the calculation, you will get the value 3054.83 centimeter cube. So this is the value of the required sphere. So 9th class students, here another question. The diameter of a spherical ball is 21 centimeters. How much leather is required to prepare such 10 balls? Solution. He is preparing some spherical balls with leather sheet. What is the diameter here? Diameter of this spherical ball is 21 centimeters. If you know the diameter, you have to find the value of the radius. Radius is half of the diameter, so it is 21/2 centimeters. Now I need to find the surface area of the sphere. Surface area of given sphere is equal to 4 pi r square. Surface area of given sphere is equal to 4 pi r square. So 4 into pi means 22/7 into r square means 21/2 into 21/2. 7 ones are 7 threes are. 2 ones are 2 twos are. 2 and 2 gets cancelled. What is the remaining here? 66 into 21. Now multiply this. 6 ones are. Required leather sheet to prepare 10 such balls is equal to 1386 into 10. So it is 13,860 centimeter square. Now today's homework. radius of sphere is 7 centimeters, then find its surface area and value. Second question, if the diameter of a spherical ball is 14 centimeters, if the diameter of the spherical ball is 14 centimeters, how much leather sheet required? How much leather sheet required to prepare?
Solvent here, the second
division. 20 such balls.